are opening on Thanksgiving night again at midnight. So everybody, this is the best chance to get all your shopping before the sun comes up. We'll have raffle tickets that you can pick up at guest services. Anytime between the hours of midnight and 2, we'll have music going, a great photo booth saying, "I survived Midnight Madness," and we'll have raffle prizes every hour, 1, 2, 3, and 4 a.m. Of course, all the retailers pull out all the stops. This is the biggest shopping day of the year, Black Friday, and we're starting at midnight again, Midnight Madness. And then every Friday throughout the season, we'll be doing special events, starting with, on Black Friday, with an unwrapping event. Every Friday at noon, shoppers have a chance to be selected as one of three shoppers that come on stage and unwrap a bunch of gifts until they find all the gift cards hidden inside. We have another day where we're going to have gift wrapping for shoppers on December 16th. And of course, on December 23rd, we have a procrastination station. That's for all those last-minute shoppers that really need to have a great idea of a last-minute gift. We're going to take care of you. We'll have great last-minute gifts on display, tell you exactly where you can go to get it, and wrap it up before the holiday. We extend our hours because that way you can shop earlier, you can stay later. So those hours start the weekend of Black Friday. Well, they're different all season long, so the best bet is to visit our website, www.shopvintagefairmall.com, and then you can check to see what that week's hours are. Follow us on Facebook and like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter. We'll have all kinds of up-to-date information and lots of great gift ideas throughout the season as well.